we have ICC driven by Robert Todd.
He's the fastest horse in Ohio Sire Stake history.
The number two horse is Marauder, driven by Dick Richardson Jr. The number three horse, Town Council, and he is driven by Tommy Halton. The number four horse, Tres Grand Vitesse, driven by Mel Turcotte. The number five horse, a Leading Escort, driven by Chris Boring. The number six horse, Goodbye Design, driver Keith Crawford. The number seven horse, Chairman of the Board, driven by John Campbell. The number eight horse, Joel, driven by Terry Holton. The number nine horse, Jeb, Lake Hills Jeb, driven by Daryl Bussey. The number 10 horse, Stir Fry, with Terry Holton, was scratched, will not be in the race. As you can see, the horses are moving. Phil, who you going with?
Again, I got to say Marauder. He's coming into this race as sharp as he's ever been.
I'll tell you what, I'm going to go with Marauder. Let's go up to Ed Grimsley for the call of the race.
They're off and pacing down on the inside. ICC fires out. Goodbye Design is on the go. Far outside, Chairman of the Board came away third and moving up. Marauder down at the rail is fourth, followed by Town Council racing fifth. Trey's Grand Vitesse on the inside sixth. Leading Escort is seventh. Keystone Marshall came away eighth. Lake Hills Jeb trails the field. Quickly in his straight alignment, and Goodbye Design has the lead by a length. Chairman of the Board on the inside second. They're by the initial 27 seconds flat. They move by the stands the first time. Goodbye Design leads it by a length. Chairman of the Board along the inside second by two. ICC is racing third. Marauder along the inside fourth, followed by Town Council fifth. Treyas Grand Vitesse along the inside sixth. Leading Escort is seventh. Keystone Marshall along the rail is eighth. Lake Hills Jeb has the best view. They race into the clubhouse turn. Goodbye Design has the lead. They're by the half 50. 7 seconds flat. Off the turn and down the backstretch, Chairman of the Board moves on by to take the lead by a length. Marauder moves up to challenge on the outside second. Goodbye Design along the rail is third. Town Council set to go three wide in fourth. Treyas Grand Vitesse on the outside is fifth. ICC down at the rail sixth, followed by Leading Escort on the outside seventh. They go to the three-quarter pole. Chairman of the Board on the inside. Marauder on the outside. They're by the three-quarters, 125 and 4/5. They race around the final turn. Chairman of the Board has the lead. Marauder right there at him on the outside second. Town Council along the rail is third. Eighth of a mile of pace. Chairman of the Board now draws away by two. Marauder on the outside second. Coming out to the wire, Chairman of the Board drawing away. Mile 153, 2/5. Track record. Chairman of the Board, John Campbell.
Well, we were looking for a world record, but we've got a track record, 153-2. Chairman of the Board, the winner. I'm pretty smart. I called him. It looked like Marauder was second, and the number three horse came in third.